time playing this. So Lara Croft is your bae, Pedro? Here we go. Never played a Tomb Raider. Long time ago, I played once one game, but it was very old. I don't even remember which console. We got this one for free this month in the PS Plus for PS users. I think that's the one I played, I don't remember. Fuck. Damn. What was that?
Jonah, are you there?
Right?
Attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Real nice graphics. It's really nice, nicely done. Look at all that. This game, I think it came out in 2018.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! You gotta get out.
Laura! We have to get this! Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
We'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
Can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy.
I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine.
You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people.
Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him. Good. Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta. Like chicks, skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela. She was from here. Don't look like it. Rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Jonah is a survivor and a good friend. I met him several years ago on my first expedition on board the Endurance. He made me laugh the first time I spoke to him, calling me Little Bird. We've been through so much since then, and after I lost touch with my best friend Sam, Jonah was always there for me. He came with me to Katesh and helped me find the divine source, the artifact my father was looking for when he was killed. After I destroyed the divine source to keep it from Trinity's hands, Jonah helped me hunt them down, cell by cell. When I finished deciphering my father's notes, Jonah thought the Cozumel was the best place to start. At first, I didn't believe him, but he was right. The site in Cozumel was the only one we found that wasn't destroyed. Now I know why. Trinity knows there's a piece of the puzzle missing, and I need to find out what it is before they do. Excuse me. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you. My fault.
Set off a trap at the first sight. You think it was Croft?
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No orders.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Aguacate! That's for my wife. I wonder how much la libra. Ooh, that's expensive.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious.
Thank you. We should go.
This is Commander Lorne. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone to get in.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything you've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams. Get ready for Operation Blackout.
Give me a moment. Let's see. So far, I stopped liking these type of games. For me, it's too slow-paced. I like fast-paced games. But today I decided to stream a little bit of these type of games, so we have a variety on the channel. And even if you're not live right now looking at it, you can always come back to the channel and look what the gameplay was for this particular game. At least for the first couple of hours. Let's see. So I gotta go there. I think I don't have that much. All right. I have to explore this. Okay. What's up here? Oh, we got the boxes. We gotta look for the boxes. So that's dodging. This is jumping. Square is to open stuff. Oh, melee. And then we got that. And what do we do with these? Okay, and this. All right.
This figure. Ishal, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshal, the new moon. It's an inscription. Shakshal, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. I've got to make my way down.
Do this. Oh, fuck. I forgot to read. Alright. So it says press to jump, press square to attach the craggy walls. Okay. So I jump. Okay, so I can rappel with RT.
Okay, this should work.
Oh, nice. Nice. I'm telling you, this is the first time I play Tomb Raider.
All right.
Commander Rourke, I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
So I don't grapple. I don't grapple. Rap. Let's see, wait. I'm horrible at these games.
Yay!
Let's go.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together. ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Finally. Alright, so jump, square, go up. No, we gotta go down. We'll go to the other side. No, no, this side. There we go. jump.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
Hola.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Por toda la ciudad. Mm-hmm. Mushrooms. Oh, shit.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Over there.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
L2 to aim and move the rope. R2, so... But I don't have... Okay. L2. Have something else? Oh, she's out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, okay. I think I got this. Alright, there we go. Oh, okay. There we go.
Alright, shit. Should have seen that coming. Holding cells.
Oh, shit. Thank you. So I guess she has to die. Down by now. Come on, girl. You can do this. Come on.
Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Jonah, jump there.
I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa.
So we gotta jump on that
good.
One.
Lara,
all the way up there.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Okay. Something I'm missing.
Jonah, I made it.
Pedro,
I'm
what do you think I have to do
temple.
On that last?
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Doesn't allow me to. Can I get? I guess it's there. There it is. There we go. Alright. Here? Oh wait, this.
Laura, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. We've got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
My boy. Terrible. So, am I supposed to get on that one? Yeah. Oh boy. Oh no. Up, up, up you go, girl. There you go. Up. Hey, 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 hey. Okay, so we got jump that way. I guess through those ladders.
Wee!
Alright. Tethering. When standing next to a post, lose a rope round or arrow at distant coil to create a rope line. So. Trying to pull it. How do we tether? Alright, how do we loose a rope? Around it. Nope. Nope. Why is it pulling it away? So I go like this, and then I go like this. R2. Oh, there we go. There we go. Thank you. Hey, baby. Yeah, it looks good. Looks pretty good. A little bit different.
That bell pattern is stuck.
Where I came from. But why would I have to move that? No! Don't dare jump. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. So I gotta push it. Alright, alright. Puzzle. So I gotta stick this thing here. And I'm gonna make this guy come up here. Right? Yeah, and this is what we're gonna do. We cut this. And now. Wait, what are you doing, girl? Ah, no! I don't know what to do. Okay, guys. I'm gonna leave it here for a moment. Give me a few seconds. Let me take a little small break. Thank you. Okay, guys, I gotta do something. Personal matter has aroused. But we will continue with these live streams earlier in the mornings for these type of games like Tomb Raider. I'm also gonna go ahead and stream a little bit of Assassin's Creed Origins, even though it's a little old game. But I started playing it the other day, going through the story mission. I really enjoy playing those type of games. And then in the afternoon, around 5-ish Dominican Republic time, 4 o'clock Eastern Standard for the States, I will be on with Call of Duty, Warzone, playing a little bit of Modern Warfare as well, multiplayer. So stay tuned, guys, and thank you very much for joining me for a little bit. I hope you enjoyed the first part of the game. As I said, it's the first time I've been playing this game, so don't really know how it goes. But I'm quite enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. So guys, stay tuned for later on. A couple of hours, I'll be right back. And we'll have a little bit more on the channel. Sorry for the background noise. And as always, stay safe. And see you later.